This is Manic Syndrome, and what you're about to witness is one of the most sinister-sounding intros to a trailer to one of the greatest epics ever produced in the history of television. And there's more.
I'm a little bit different today, a little bit different. What do you think about that cup? Pick your poison, guys. Pick your poison. You'll understand what that means in just a second. So today's going to be something absolutely different. Not how we normally do things. You know, on this channel, we have photo, video, tech, how-tos, reviews, commentary, all kinds of stuff like that, right? Well, today we're going to do some retro arcade gaming. Now, I've been threatening to do this for quite some time, and we are going to do it. Now, you guys know, if you've been around with me for the last year, I built an arcade machine, a stand-up video arcade machine with my son. And it was quite a task doing so, but we put it together. It was absolutely awesome, and it has a ton of video games in it. Now, the whole machine is probably like 7 foot high here. It's pretty big, but it's being run on a Raspberry Pi, and the software is RetroPie, so it has tens of thousands of video games on it. All the stuff that you know and love from yesteryear, right? I ask that in the comment area below all these videos, that you put any type of suggestions that you have for games that I play. Now, if you don't know, the 1980s was the golden age for stand-up video arcade machines. I was around back then, so I'm dating myself. Now, some of you remember those times also, right? Don't lie. Don't lie. The age is the age. Now, this series is going to be all about that time. And a lot of the games that we take a look at came out right around 1979 through 1987, 88, 89. And we're going to look at some newer games also. Like I said, we have tens of thousands to pick from here. And you guys are going to pick your poison. You're going to pick the games that you want me to play. Now, most of these videos are going to be 10, 15 minutes long maximum. And that is it. Short and sweet. Now, if there's something that you want me to get in a little bit deeper, maybe there's a game that goes on a little bit longer, we can do that also. Maybe we'll just make a series on that if there's a lot of people that like it. If it's just a game that we just want to look at, then it's going to be 10 minutes and that's it. We'll go on to the next one. Now, we already have about 25 to 30 games in the queue, so there's a lot. Today is going to be a fun one, one of my favorites, but I'll get into that in just a second. Now, by making this series, it's not just about entertainment, but it's also about just showing you some of the games that are out there that you might be interested in playing. So, some of these games are really old, and you can get them for free online. Others you can pick up for your Super NES or for whatever in a cartridge form. There's other games that you can get in a big bundle with like 100 of them. So, bear in mind, I'm not an expert at any of these video games. I haven't played some of them for 30 years. Others of them I haven't ever played. So we're just going to have some fun with it. Now, what I will do, like I said, is create this playlist, this retro arcade gaming playlist, all right? So if you're interested in this kind of thing, just go to that playlist and just start watching them all right? If you're not interested at all, that's okay, because all of my normal content, once again, on photo, video, as well as tech, how-tos, reviews, commentary, and all that kind of stuff will constantly be coming out throughout the week. What I'm going to do is I'm going to record these on the weekends, maybe weekend warfare, right? We're going to fight some aliens or whatever we do on the weekends, and then I'll kind of sprinkle them through the week just to kind of liven things up a little bit. Photography, videography is great and all, but sometimes people get bored with it. I've been personally in this industry for 20 years or more. It's been a long time. So to kind of mix things up a little bit, I think will be fun. So today is going to be the game Galaga. Now, it was from Homero Gonzalez. He's the guy that actually said, hey, this is one of those I want you to demo, all right? And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take a look at Galaga. Now, Galaga, I have to say, is probably one of my favorites. It's been around forever. So we're gonna check that out right now and let me know what you think. Now, before I go any further, if you enjoyed this content, please give it a thumbs up. All right, and tell your friends that are into arcade gaming, retro arcade gaming, tell them about what we're doing here. Any game that you really like in the comment area, put it in there. Doesn't matter what it is. Chances are tens of thousands of games that are in here. Your favorite will probably be in here also. All right? So, without further ado, let's jump into Galaga and we'll come right back. So Galaga was released in 1981, and it's a fixed shooter arcade game developed and published by Namco. Now in North America, it was released by Midway Manufacturing. It was the sequel to Galaxian from 1979. So today, the way I have this set up, I don't need to stick quarters in, but let's virtually stick a couple of quarters in and get right into it. Let's put a bunch of tokens in and we should be good here. All right, we got 8 credits. We got a ton. Look at that. What is that, like $2? We got $2 in here. All the rest of these people are gonna be sitting around waiting to play. Not me. I remember getting so mad when someone had a lot of money and they would put in a whole bunch of tokens and you knew you were not gonna be playing for quite some time. It was so aggravating. All right, let's try to get our guy captured here so we can end up with a double fire power ship here. All right, here we go. We just got captured. We need to rescue this guy, all right? Man, this brings back so many memories. I remember the ice cream shops in the mall used to have this game. We would go in there and have like a cone or something and play this game for like literally hours. This, Pac-Man, Dig Dug, all kinds of stuff. All right, come on, let's get this. Let's not get dead. All right, here we go. We gotta get it. Did we get it? We did get it. All right, we got this, guys, we got this. All right, so now we got a double. This is a lot easier. Let's see. All right, let's try to make this happen. Oh, we're doing it. I'm feeling it. All right. We don't want to lose any of these ships. Challenging stage. Let's see if we can get all of them. Is it possible? Can we get the perfect score? Oh, wait. We can do it. We can do it. We can do this. Oh. One more. Did we do it? We got it, guys. 40 out of 40. Not bad. Man, I'm gonna start sweating. All right, here we go. We got four ships, not bad, but they're gonna start getting faster and faster. We need to clear these out quick. So do you guys remember playing this game? Don't forget in the comment area. Oh, we lost one. That's not good. We lost both. See, I gotta stop talking. All right, that's okay. Maybe we can get this one captured. And we can keep going. All right. I don't know. I don't think I have it anymore. Like I said, do you remember playing any of these? And if not, what did you play? What was your game of choice back then? Or even now? There's a lot of people that absolutely love these retro arcade video games. Do you like them? I love this stuff. It's funny how like the new games, right? All this 3D and crazy soundtracks and the people look real and everything. Sometimes the gameplay is just not as fun as the older stuff. That's just my opinion, all right? That's my opinion. Did I get it? I did get it. I have no ships left, but that's okay. Let's see if we can get through this without killing any of our ships. All right, here we go. Let's do this. I'm not doing good, but that's okay. We're gonna get it. Gotta get some of the cobwebs off. Oh, that wasn't good. Here we go. All right. Challenging stage. Here we go, guys. And we have the two ships. Not bad. I remember my fingers used to hurt. All Oh, did we do it? We did it. What is that? 40 out of 40. I don't have any. Well, maybe I'll get like a bonus ship or something. We need it. We have no backups here. We have no backups. We did. We got one. We got one. All right. So what was that? 70,000, I think it was. All right. All right. We pass another wave. 73,000. Not bad. Now they start getting crazy. You see the face of concentration coming now, right? Starting to sweat. Oh no, oh no, that doesn't look good. Oh no. Come on, got it. All right, here we go. Here we go. We're getting there, we're getting there. Ooh, did we get to, oh, another, I don't even know what this challenging wave is. Oh no. Oh, we missed one already. That's not good. Oh geez. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, not bad, not bad. Guys, I think we missed one. Did we? Yes, 39 out of 40. Jeez. Are we gonna hit 100,000? We hit 100,000. Not bad. 102,000. For the first game, that's not bad. Can't complain about that. My son will definitely beat me at this, but that's okay. We're gonna do this. Maybe not. They're going fast now. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh, there goes one. Eek! Are they supposed to be flying that fast? Is this like normal? Come on, come on. We got it. All right. 107,000. We could get picked up one more time. But I don't know because they're going so fast. I don't know if it's a smart thing to do. We can try it. What do you guys think? Should we try it? I think we'll try it. Oh my God, they're going fast. All right, here we go. Are we going to try to get picked up? Forget about getting picked up. Now we only have one ship left. But that's okay. We're doing pretty good. We got 111,000. First time. First game. Not bad. Not bad at all. Man, I love this game, man. What a great game. 113,000. I got one ship left. You know what? Maybe we can actually pass this and get to another challenging stage, even though we're not going to be able to do too well with one fighter pilot, but that's okay. Let's try it anyways. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh my God. I remember getting like blisters on my fingers. And I can see why now. Oh my. Ugh! What do we get? 119,000. Not bad. Not bad. So what do you think? Do you like it? What do you think about Galaga? Have you guys played Galaga in the past? For me, I always love Galaga. Oh, look at that. Wait, wait, wait. We get our name put on here. All right. Not bad. We'll put it in there. You see what my high score is? I played this when we first built this machine months ago. 248,630. Not bad, right? Not bad. I used to be extremely good at this game. Extremely good. How about you guys? Did you waste a lot of tokens? A lot of quarters? Way back in the day? I know I did. I wasted a lot. You remember, guys, everyone would have these, right? It would either be tokens or quarters, and there'd be a ton of them. And everyone would have their little stack, or what they would do is they would put it onto the machine itself. So you might have your stack of like maybe two sitting in the middle. That's your games that you're going to play like two more games after this quarter is over. Then another guy from one side will come and he'll put like three quarters on his side. Another girl comes to the side and says, two quarters over here, puts her quarters over there. And then next thing you know it, this is what everything looks like. You got quarters and quarters and more quarters. And then someone else comes up and they look at the front of the video game and they're like, oh man, this guy's got way too many tokens up there. This guy's just, oh. And you knew that this is going to be a while. Because most of these games, it would last like maybe 30 seconds, a minute, and then the quarter would be gone. Unless you have someone that's extremely good, and you'll see for one quarter, they're going for like 4, 5, 6 minutes. Not bad. Not bad at all. So once again, if you enjoyed this, give the video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more of this stuff and take a look at that playlist that I'm going to put together. I'm not sure what we're going to call it yet, but just look for like retro arcade gaming or something like that. Look for that playlist. I'll put also a link to it and give it to your friends, family, colleagues, anyone that's into retro gaming. Give it to them. Let them take a look at it. All right, guys? So that was Galaga. Thank you, Homero, for suggesting it. We'll be going on to another one in the next video. So that's it, guys. I'm out of here. We'll see you in the next one. Many blessings to you and your family. Take care, guys.